Dublin town in 1916, a flame of freedom did arise. A group of men with determination caught an empire by surprise. Through the streets our men were marching, they rallied with their hopes and fears. And the end, the boys came searching for their leader, Padraig Pearse. The poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. On Easter morn he faced the nation from the steps of the GPO. And read aloud the proclamation, the seed of nationhood to sow. But soon the word had spread to London of an insurrection there at hand, and the deeds of Padraig Pearse, who set about to flee his land. The poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. For five long days the battle rages, for five long nights the battle war. We'll watch as Dublin city blazes, and see our men fall through the floor. Now Ireland's proud of our effort, for her cause we fought with pride. But to save more life and to save our city, we'll make our peace like Irish pride. The poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free. Kilmaine in jail in 1916, they brought young Pearse to his death cell. And they had tried him as a traitor, to shoot this man who dared rebel. He only tried to free his country of the shackles of 800 years. As dawn did break on that May morning, they shot their leader, Padraig Pearse. The poet and the Irish rebel, a Gaelic scholar and a visionary. We gave to him no fitting tribute, when Ireland's a peace only that can be. When Ireland's a nation united and free.